to have Mr. Michael Hoang from the 55.2 fan TV. We'd like to come up and have a few words with all of you veterans tonight. Mr. Michael Hoang.
You know, in the last half an hour, let me allow us to share with you something very deep in my heart. Before I share that, may I ask you please, all the Vietnamese veterans, all the veterans of Vietnam War, please stand. April 19, 2011, 36 years ago, we left Vietnam because of all of you. We have our freedom today. And ladies and gentlemen, from the bottom of our heart, from the Vietnamese American Television Network, we appreciate you. You came from all over the place. 40 years, maybe it's the age that is just, you are here today. It's so much different, so wonderful that you are here to celebrate with us the freedom that we are truly. They bring up memory, but never forget. Because you bought us many, many joyful life in Vietnam as well as in America. As a Vietnamese American reporter, I'm proudly do this, not just here, but I want to keep it in the record. We want to capitalize this nationwide and appreciate all of your sacrifice and your love. Not only the songs that you can share, but the life and history and the culture of the Vietnamese people. And we appreciate. Generation of the Vietnamese American. Before I say you were the Vietnamese, thank you from the bottom of our heart. Mà phỏng vấn thì bác Hòa xin phép mời Hòa đem đi lên cái này cho tất cả quý vị. Ba mươi sáu năm về trước đây chúng ta là những người tị nạn và những người khóc hơi trên biển cả hoặc là trong rừng sâu, và trước đó là những người cùng quân nhân và những người quân nhân kháng chiến của người Việt Nam Cộng Hòa đã hy sinh để chúng ta có mặt ngày hôm nay. Và ngày hôm nay chúng tôi